Good reach there.
Great chance here.
He got a piece of that one.
It's an onside play.
Takes that pass up the boards and stays.
Tay! Punched away.
Snapping a pass to Hromas. Flings it.
Score!
A rookie. First ever in the playoffs.
This has been quite a night for him. He's had his fingerprints all over this game. He's been on the body, he's shown some skill. He's gotten to the front of the net. I'm really impressed with what I've seen from him tonight.
Stockholm's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second?